With Coach Gerald's following the Knights 75-66 win over Taylor. Coach, it was a very slow start to the game. Taylor zoned you in the first half, and it kind of limited you guys, you know, only getting 1 point for a long stretch. Then second half rolls around, third quarter, just able to knock down shots finally, scoring 31 points. What was the message at halftime to try and get the confidence back in your team?
Just to relax, really. We felt really confident at halftime that we were getting the looks that we wanted to. You know, Macy had some open looks, Kelly had some open looks, and Rach missed some shots. So we just talked about just having confidence. We asked him to smile a little bit. It bothered us a little bit on the defensive end, our performance in on the offensive end in the first half, but we locked in and I felt like the way we shot it, we could have been down by 20 at halftime, and to only be down by 12 kind of gave us a little bit of hope there. And then we tried to send a message, just try to get the ball inside to Dejah a little bit more. And then that was able to open up some shots on the outside. I can't say enough about what Karen and Dejah did for us. Dejah on the offensive end and Karen on the defensive end on Bradbury. You're talking about an All-American leading scorer in the country, and she had 6 points in the second half and only took 5 shots, so I liked our focus there.
Dejah, it was a big win today. You scored the first point of the game, but then you were kind of held scoreless the rest of the first half. But then the second half, you just kind of exploded. 17 points, and I'll start with that sidestep jumper from the top of the key. But what was your approach in the second half?
I knew 1 point, one rebound isn't good enough. We were down at the half, so I knew that I had to come out and do something better. So.
How big of a win is this? Because Taylor is one of the top dogs in the conference. And going down, being down double digits at halftime and being able to outscore them by 20 in the third quarter, that shows that you can still do this no matter what the circumstances.
Yeah, it was definitely a really big team win. We clinched second place all by ourselves now, and they're a good team. They're top team, but just that we could go out and get the win at home and just get out second place by ourselves.
Yeah, we have a really good team. We have a really loud bench. We have good talk on defense, and I knew that if we were going to go out and get it done, we had to talk, so that's what we did.
Yeah, it's a total team effort, and it's going to take all of us. Losing Abby is going to hurt us, but it's an opportunity for someone else to step up, and that's exactly what happened today. Kendall can just really, she can flat out score it, and she did anything she wanted to us with us in the first half. But like I said, our focus in the second half was better ball pressure. We made her catches a little bit harder, and then we knocked down shots. And Dejah's energy in the second half was the reason why I think she's an All-American, and if she can keep that up. It just opens so much up for Kelly and Macy and Sway and Rach on the outside. So 31-11 is really, really saying something in the third quarter. I'm proud of the team, proud of the effort. But we just did our job. We won a game at home, and now it's on to the next one.